You don't take trades at all, do you?
I'll look at what you have.
I'm sorry?
I say I'll look at what you have.
Oh, okay. I have some more in my bag too, but these are kind of more top pieces. Like a 97 Daytona. Take a look if you want. Okay. Newer all over print.
Okay. Is this Florida or is this Hawaii?
Fear of God?
Fear of God. Oh,
yeah, it's the Fear of God New Eras.
Okay. I'm not too familiar.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, no worries. A couple Harleys. Okay, cool.
I do appreciate you bringing it mind, for sure.
No, I'll just hold it. Thank you.
No problem, man.
it query by sections?
By color.
By color, okay. Just set up at the trade pit, and I actually already sold two t-shirts, $20 each, a vintage Harley as well as a vintage Mickey that we both ripped it. Just trying to recuperate some of the money that I spent, because I spent about $300 today on Harley stuff, but it was worth it. And I actually sold a NASCAR shirt for $80, so let's see if we can make some money selling here, and then we'll continue walking around. I'll be here all day though. Perfect for summertime coming up.
Is it March?
Yeah, they should be.
It is. It's
March. Yeah. It's just they're brand new, so they're not broken in yet. Yeah. I had the tags, but they ripped off when I was trying to move
shit.
What did I pay for them? Cash, Cash App, Zelle, whatever you want. It's just loading, but it should, once it pops up, it should say EMC.
EMC?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, it should be good then, right?
Okay.
Perfect.